Seems like the quakes did some damage here. Must be what the old guy meant about unstable.
Stuff will come in handy. Hope nobody needs this anymore. Is it food or? What the? Thank you. What have we here? I need to drop something. I can use this. I might have to drop some gear. Aid station. That sounds like what the trapper needs. Must be something we can use to fix the shortwave. That'll come in handy. Industrial strength antibiotics and very strong painkillers. Dangerous. You can get hooked on this stuff. Let's hope we don't need it. Looks like this thing isn't opening unless I can get the power working again. But that's a problem for later. I have to get those radio parts. This stuff will come in handy. could use this. I'm gonna have to leave something behind. I'd better check in on that old trapper. If I can drop any of this gear.
This'll come in handy.
Something's gotta go.
Thank you.
Nobody needs this anymore. That'll come in handy. could drink almost anything about now. Stuff will come in handy. Done. Mouth so dry.
Feels like my stomach's burning. Thank you. Not sure I can carry much more.
Get it.
Huh.
Getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter.
Oh, boy. Feels like my stomach's burning.
I need to drop something.
Should come in handy.
Feels like my stomach's burning.
Need a drink. Well, that didn't work. All right. I think I can use this. could end up being useful.
Well, this is a shitty way to die.
This'll come in handy. All this gear is slowing me down.
Oh, shit. Oh, that's smart.
Take it easy. You're pretty banged up. You're probably a bit delirious, too. I just gave you a shot of some heavy antibiotics. Might feel funny for a while, but it'll help. And you're gonna need some time to recover.
Time? We don't have time. We need to get a message out. It's important.
Message? You mean to your friend, asking for medical help?
Never mind that. Help me up so I can look at the radio. Let's see if the parts you brought back are any good.
That's a military shortwave, isn't it?
Maybe.
I know a bit about radios. It's not like any surplus I've ever seen.
Damn it! Well, parts look fine. So, whatever's wrong with the radio goes deeper than that.
What could it be?
Something to do with the power. Fuses. Transformers, maybe. We have bigger problems to deal with first. That bear's out there, hunting us. He's a smart old bastard. He'll keep us from getting out, getting supplies, finding help. Eventually, he'll either get us or starve us out. I gotta lay down. Help me back to the bed.
What's this unfinished business between you and the bear?
Me and the old bear. Every time we meet, we make a little trade.
And what do you trade?
Each other's blood, mostly.
Sounds like a losing proposition.
Oh, I'm sure it will be. For one of us.
The dam was pretty busted up, like you said.
Place was cracked open by the quake years ago and never recovered. Was already half dead at the time.
Meaning?
The dam dates back to the 60s. Industrialists from the mainland wanted to use it to power a mining town he was planning to build. But the bottom fell out of the price of coal, and he had to abandon those plans. Some fool tried to get it running again in the 80s, but then the forest talkers got involved, and that was the end of it. Pretty sure the quakes finished the job once and for all.
So, who are the forest talkers?
Eco-terrorists. Activists, some call them. Depends on who you talk to, I guess.
Why are they out here?
Well, they've been active for years. They come and go. Mostly here to throw a wrench in the works for a variety of resource projects, mining. Forestry, mainly. They want Great Bear to remain a pristine wilderness.
You don't sound like you agree.
Oh, I've no love for industry. But this is the way of the world. You have something they want. They take it. Nothing much you can do to stop it.
Well, judging by what I saw in the dam, I'd say the forest talkers are still active.
Well. That's good news for you. Keep your eyes open for supply caches they might have left behind.
The main reason I'm out here is I'm looking for someone.
That's kind of the whole point.
This is someone important to me. A woman.
She may have passed through here a few days ago. She might have been injured.
What makes you think she came through here?
She passed through the
Well, wherever she's headed, not an easy path.
I'll do whatever.
What we need is to get my radio up. Maybe someone out.
The woman I'm looking for. You know it?
Yeah. Shit, nothing town, north part of the island.
Sounds about right.
Yeah,
I need to.
You sure she. Well, whole areas. But I might have. This shortwave. I use it to keep an ear open.
So
there's no reason I can see why it's.
Well, what about more parts? Or another radio?
We might find another radio. But I think I have a better idea. Problem is, your path to a working radio, we have to find a way to deal with him first.
Okay.
That's because I've been hunting and trapping for years. Special bear like that.
Magic?
Don't worry, but we need the old knowledge.
What do you have in mind?
There's an old story. Story goes something like this. Spence shows up and sets up his claim shanty with his young family in tow. For generations, the family had been traders in the Hudson's Bay Company. Old voyageur stock, they say. Hard people. Survivors. One day, a bear shows up and menaces the homestead. Spence takes a shot at the bear, but it doesn't seem to do anything. Bear wanders off, but Spence's wife, she takes a turn. Week later, a hired hand goes. Spence fears for his wife and kids. He's convinced some evil bear. Spence gets some men together for a hunting party. They go out into the musket. Ah, it's a big son of a bitch. Biggest bear they'd ever seen. Wife's dying now. Spence believes the bear, so he forges a spear. Like a boar spear, but bigger. From some old Hudson's Bay trapper's wisdom, apparently. The last thing he says is, spear stole the bear's soul. My wife is now free. And then he's gone.
So?
Nobody knows. Never found a carcass. They buried Spence, took the spear back, and hung it over the mantelpiece. Years later, after the Spence family just so he could tell that.
So do you believe?
I might spend all. But the old story, sometimes. Spence might have. 10 inches of cold, hard steel might do what a bullet can't. The old hunting lodge is still there, a couple of days' journey south. If the spear's there.
And the radio?
You deal with the bear. Look out there.
Right.